tie dyes with the bright colors in her eyes. Or was that just the glossy tint from these Colorado trees that make me feel at peace and allow me to breathe? Man, sitting in this time machine has got my head spinning from all the unlimited possible endings and the way I could change history. But it's best if I leave that shit in the past. It seems lately everything's driving me crazy to the point I can't sleep. I just spent hours at night counting sheep in the sleep, but now I'm in this machine every night getting so high to free my mind and travel back in time to simpler days where we smoked on Tuesdays and played games. Those were the best of days. Some come close, but if I could go back I wouldn't do a thing different but pick up that pen sooner than I did.
Way back in the days, we had a D and a Tay and a little heaven sunshine ray. Just in case you didn't truly know, they were the best crew and the words we spoke. Every Tuesday chilling in the garage hits me in my mental state like a fucking montage. Walking through the hall feeling like the Taj Mahal, because we knew at the end of every Tuesday we would just ball with our fucking crew, chilling in that fucking room, smoking on the good kush. What about you? Wanna come join, then chill with the crew, wear a tie-dye and you just might see what we do. Man, I miss those days way back, because I could spit about them on every track. Because I miss some days and I miss them dear, hoping that one day all my old friends will hear the words that are in my ears and the words that are in my head. Because none of them relationships I wanted dead, but sometimes you just gotta drift apart so that you can find the own light and spark to ignite the dark. And I'm just feeling like I'm drifting at the same time, and I'm feeling like I'm missing all of them days way back when we would just sit in the garage smoking hippie sacks.